Sunday morning, pack day today actually. Heading up to do the Westhead Road Race, which is put on by Manly. 90 odd K road race around Westhead, really lumpy. You ride up and back, it turns into like a 160 K day with a race in the middle, so perfect training. Plus it's just a really good race. Then we've got the Sydney Uni Christmas party this afternoon. Thanks.
You got any banter?
I've got nothing.
Too tired, too
try,
early.
Try banter
come
a bit later on.
Come back and hit the start line.
Okay.
What a nice thing to ride over the glacier bridge.
Riders to watch today, Jake Kaufman, probably a usual contender, Marcus Culley, one of the little North Sydney kids maybe, Jesse Coyle.
Can you obey the road rules? As I said, these roads are open, try and ride two abreast where you can.
Accident at the turnaround. The race has been cancelled. We had what, 2 minutes?
Oh, yeah, it's pretty
big. And Ben
two
was probably.
Chrissy.
How are you, mate?
Not too bad. So we're in a little move there together. Marcus.
This guy.
Turns to me.
He
goes. Turns to me and goes, 3, 2, 1. Attack.
And then North Sydney kid goes, that would be a morning one.
This is not a podium or a win video. There is nil result for today.
No one.
Yellow jerseys to be presented.
No. Oh.
They came quickly as well. And then as we were going into the sprint, I was in third wheel.
Yeah.
And then we saw the crash. So.
Right. We just got a little bit of news that the rider is in a difficult condition, so obviously we all send our best. Fingers crossed. As far as the race goes, meh, is what it is.
Guy goes, did you see that spin that up guy's bike? You know that spin that up guy? Right, Lockie? Oh, is that his name? I don't know what his name is. Oh, it's mint.
He's a big wig on Instagram.
Third place today. That was good.
You're gonna head into the Carrington at Surrey Hill, seeing some guys out of lycra, which is kind of nice.
And welcome to the 2016 SuVelo Christmas party. Partnering up with Chris Miller and his guys. To support an elite team called Nero Racing, of which Sydney Uni Velo will be a partner there.
I've got to say, this club has become the SBS of Australian cycling. We've got people. We've got a Welshman over there, a Serbian, a Russian, a couple of Irish people. We've got a Scotsman over here, Dutch as well. I'm from a Greek, Romanian background. Where are you from, Duggo?
Winkove. what's the plans for next year?
I'm going on holidays.
You're not going to wrap the bike, are
you? Yeah.
Male riders, so we put out requests for nominations. It really came down to a couple of guys who've performed all year, spend every other race in a break these days. So Jesse has performed lots of big races, has stepped up now for next season, joined Tom's team with Mobius. And the other guy sitting over here, great performance in Grafton and Inverell, our Fondo Queen. Hashtag Chris Miller wins. Riders Rider 2016. You going to say something first?
Well, obviously, I just want to quickly thank Tom for taking Jesse out of the team really halfway through the year just to make sure I could get hold of this. Thank you, guys. That is a bit of a shock. And obviously, to next year, I am so excited about what we're trying to put together. You know, obviously the scale of what we're doing is not going to be massive or incredibly elite, but what I'd really like it to be is inclusive, and that means everything from club rides to races, that we are all together. It doesn't matter, we are one club, and I'm delighted that we're going to be a part of that. Cheers, guys.
Thanks, Chris. It's black.
I wish you, all your family, the very best of health for 2016 and for Christmas, and we'll do it all again next year.
At a cyclist event, there's no one touching any of the
borders. From fish market side, or I took the shortcut to the head street and turn left, but I tell you, if the jam, the jam into the Star City.
Okay, thank you, sir. That was an absolute pleasure.
Cheers, mate.
He was a character. Okay, extraordinary day. Let's hope everyone's healthy at the end of it. Episode 5.